something happened?
And then 2 foot of water.
You see several campers in there. They probably can't get them out.